Oh my gosh, he's huge!
Dude, this might be a world record.
Oh my gosh!
Can we look at the Georgia State record for beaver
pigs? Yeah, I wish we had a scale. God, that's a big old pig, dude.
Let's go.
We are a like
proud member of the pig.
Proud member of the US of A.
Welcome back to another Feather and Pines production.
Welcome back to another episode.
Bro, you look like home team.
Bro, chill out. Go put your hat on.
Y'all
shut
got
up.
One for me, bro?
Yes, we got four.
Andrew's fishing right now. A bug just blew him out. Andrew's fishing right now. We're about to go kill any and everything you could possibly see on this earth. Anything that's walked the green grass or swam in the rivers is getting shot tonight. We've got a special get. Well, y'all seen him before.
Famous singer with us.
He got told no to American Idol.
That is messed up.
I'm back to show up Andrew. I'm the real shooter of the group.
Yeah, tell them what we're doing tonight, Cameron.
All right, they're doing a 1v1v1.
Oh my gosh, man. Answer the phone.
Well, call me Andrew. Click Andrew.
No way. Good son.
Andrew, he's like 3 pounds.
He was on 3 pounds? He's still 3 pounds. You said ain't nothing in here like that.
I give him 2.
That is messed up.
Well, the people are commenting on the video right
now.
Yeah,
they're ripping you a new one. Yeah, they're ripping you a new one.
Already seen it. Dude, look at him.
All right, tell them exactly what happened earlier.
About what?
About just Andrew and just the whole story.
Well, about what, him missing the other night?
Yeah, and then why he wasn't going to come tonight and all that.
He wasn't going to come tonight because he said he didn't have no gas money. But he saw y'all's comments on the last video about having no faith in him. And he was like, oh, I'm coming.
And if there's any hogs in the field, Cameron's going to be shooting at pigs. So, like, literally, come here, man. You come here. If you let Andrew beat you, you're so ugly. Dude, if you let Andrew beat you tonight, bro.
Oh, he's not beating me.
Why?
No way.
Why?
Dude, have you guys watched the turtle video?
did you see the shot he put on the possum earlier?
Huh?
Did you see the shot he put on the possum?
Who?
Let me show it to you.
Didn't he miss?
That was bad. We just reviewed the footage and we have came to the conclusion that possum was never in any danger.
No, he's never been so safe.
He was safe.
He was so safe.
Andrew will be here in like 10 minutes. He's about to be done fishing. Cameron got a surprise to put on Andrew's truck when he gets back. No, we're hiding it from him.
Yeah, he's not.
Okay, he's not supposed to see this until somebody at his work or somebody says, Andrew, what's on the back of your truck? But when Andrew gets here, we're going straight to fields and we're shooting literally everything, even if it's illegal.
A little backstory on the sign here. Andrew is known to drive with 2 feet. One for the brake and one for the gas.
Are we going to also just ignore the fact about the hats we
were wearing? Yeah, we ain't even said nothing. We ain't even said anything about
this.
I feel like a leprechaun, bro. A patriotic leprechaun.
You look like...
You like Mary Poppins. I don't know how this video is going to go. We're going to go out to the field, and then we're going to absolutely twerk on him. We're going to twerk on him tonight, son. What do you got to say to all your haters on the last video that's been just destroying you in the comments?
I don't care. I just caught a big bass.
Dude, these Guggen bait sucks. Y'all need to make better bait.
Oh, gosh. You're putting them on full blast.
Full blast. Look at that. Everyone.
Dude, put your hat on.
Yeah, put your hat on. Oh, my gosh. No, like, seriously, is there anything that you would like to say to anybody that's doubting you on tonight's video?
All right, last other video, Charlie made me run through the field. Look how chug I am.
Goodness.
Dude, no, that's weird, bro.
Yes, that's hot.
Full speed.
You gotta lift the pedal.
Yeah. We've got to do a video on that bike.
He is ready to prove the haters wrong.
Well, Andrew said he's got nothing to say to y'all that's been hating on him. He's going to let a shooting talk tonight.
America!
Oh, I got our first target.
We're about to drill some stuff. What we got? What is that, armadillo?
Yeah.
Hit record, Andrew. Don't forget to hit record. Please don't forget to hit record. Are you recording? What are your expectations right now? Is he going to hit it or miss it? I think he got him. Did he hit it?
This guy sucks.
He's straight ahead to the left.
To your right a little bit. Shoot him again. That one got him.
Oh, I didn't record.
Are you serious?
No, you didn't.
How many times did I say it?
He didn't want the people to see him miss the first shot.
That is messed up.
I didn't mean to hit not record. Like, I know, I put it in his ear the last shot. So you did miss the first one, though.
Oh, man. Oh, yeah, you, dude, you absolutely rolled him, bro.
But now you missed the first one.
Yeah, you did.
Andrew forgot to hit record. I told him 5 times to hit record. He forgot to hit record. But there's something else down here. Kaysen, are you shooting?
I will if you want me.
All right, Kaysen's shooting. I'm last.
Yeah. Nice shot, man. Nice shot.
Kiss my butt, guys.
On to the neck. We got something else out here. We don't really know what it is, though. But Kaysen's shooting right now.
Oh, there's two. There's one close. Like,
can you see now, Andrew?
What? That's the beaver. That's the beaver.
Yeah, I think that's it. It's the beaver. I'm about to smoke it.
Yeah.
Smoker
camera. Oh, is that him right there in front of us?
Yes, bro. That thing is huge. Dude, holy crap.
Cameron's about to drill him.
Ready? All right, are
you?
Yep.
Good
he's
lord.
Dead.
Did you
so loud. Oh my god, I did not think that.
Did you not cover your ears?
No. Oh, you straight but
oh, Cameron, you straight up just smoked him.
I need my hat back, Andrew. Patriotic. We don't let nothing mess with our wood around here or our ponds.
Oh yeah, dude. Is there beaver season? Are they in?
I don't know.
I think that might be the one that we saw the other day when we were shooting them.
It's literally dark and I literally see him.
That thing was huge. Holy crap.
Hey, man. Hey, man. Hey, man. Nice shot, brother. Nice shot.
Dude, the patriarchs.
Dude, look at
oh, my gosh. Beaver. He's huge.
Dude, this might be a world record.
Oh, my God. He's huge, dude.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
I don't think you realize how big this thing is.
Bro. Bro, that thing is huge. Yeah, hold him up. Hold him up.
Dude, I need to get my...
Oh my gosh, dude.
That is a
Mondo Duke, Andrew.
Holy
oh my. Man. Oh gosh, he's starting to throw up. Uh-oh.
What's he stinks.
Are you good?
Uh-oh.
Oh gosh. Breathe. Deep breath, brother.
Hey, hold on. I think you could get money for beavers.
He about just threw up. He's like, oh, I think you can get money for beavers.
They eat good too, apparently.
There's a what?
There's no close beaver season.
Right. Oh, we're good. We're in the green. All right, Kaysen, you're shooting next. Cameron, that was awesome.
That's what probably the only shooting I'll get done tonight.
Hey, but hey, you got to kill something.
Yeah.
We're shooting everything that's legal. And what, Kaysen? Illegal.
Oh, illegal, yeah.
I'm just kidding, really, about that.
Hey, load them up. Load them up.
Come on, son, let's go. You didn't make it, buddy.
Big dude, I say 50 pounds at least.
Oh, easy.
Mondo Duke. Oh, he's easily 50, bro.
Look at you. Why we don't got a baby, we just killed it.
Oh, I hope it is.
Well, they're eating our bass.
Dude,
wait, do beavers eat fish?
Yes, no, they ain't.
Huh?
That's otters.
No, they eat fish
beavers
too.
Are you sure?
No, beavers are carnivores. Carnivores.
Oh, you mean vegan?
Not vegan. And carnivores?
Carnivores meat.
All right, well.
All right, well, Kaysen, you're on the gun now, and basically anything that's legal or illegal, you're about to.
Oh, they will fall.
They will fall.
Can we look at the Georgia state record for beaver, dude?
Yeah, I wish we had a
if
scale.
It says like 40 pounds,
oh,
you
that
beat
is,
it.
They ain't
I got a
close.
Fish scale, but I don't think that's going to work.
And, hey, patriarch.
Patriarchs, baby. America.
We're about to head on down. We got a lot of fields to check tonight. We are after everything. Kaysen's on the gun. Cameron's probably done shooting for tonight, unless we see hogs. And big boy is shooting last, so. Got a possum. Kaysen's up to bat. Maybe he'll smoke it.
You hit him?
Yeah. Shoot him again.
He's probably jammed.
He's dead.
Okay. Bye bye.
Did you smoke
him? Smoked his ass.
Okay, Andrew, you smell so bad. What? Did you have a head on shot?
Yes.
Head
on.
He's like perched up too.
It is a possum, right?
Yeah, definitely a possum.
Oh my god, it's a little baby. Oh, he did.
He's 100% dead. He is 1,000% dead. Well, the gun's on.
Yeah.
Andrew, no excuses.
No excuses. I hit my.
You're doing better than Andrew already.
Hey,
we're one for one.
One for one, baby.
I gotta turn these lights off. There's so many bugs. Let's go kill some more.
Hold on. Word of the day.
Word of the day. Okay.
The saying might be that if you wear a stick, you can't shoot. I'm the exception.
Come on, Andrew.
Shin's better.
Any of y'all that want to hit me up, I'm open. My DMs are open. My email's open. Anything. There's thousands of bugs around me. I got to go. We're going to go kill something else.
We got a lot of bigs out here, boys. It's about to get freaking wicked. Let's get it.
You ready?
Uh-uh. You got one.
You got the big one.
It looked like you had hit him again.
I can't hear a thing.
Yeah, you hit two of them, Cameron.
I don't know how I missed him the first time. I don't think.
No, you hit that one, then you hit one running. I heard it pop. It sounded like one pop. I really wish we had two ARs. I shot that with a 22 cal, bro, but I felt good about my shot. Like, I had it on his, like, right above his face because I knew it was a little bit further than what I had it sighted in.
That was freaking fun. Boom, my left eardrum. I can't hear anything out of my left ear, dude. He was shooting, like, 3 feet to my left. My hearing might be gone at the age of 40.
Andrew, I like the double hat action you got going on, man. How'd you feel about that, man?
That was sick, dude.
God. I told you it was a big one, dude. Oh my, he's definitely alive, but
look at his eyes, he's locked on to you.
Yep, I'm backing up. That's a big old pig.
Buddy, you're not getting up.
Don't say that.
Dude, that's a boar. Good lord. That's a big, if he gets up, we're done. No, I'm just saying, if he gets up, we're done.
Did you shoot him in the face at least?
I tried.
Don't flip him to where he can get up. Yeah. Are you an idiot?
We're playing Russian roulette.
Hold on, bro. Let me go get that 22.
We don't like wounding animals around here, but I'm not messing with a boar hog with tusk, okay? With nuts on him the size of Andrew's face. I'm not doing it.
Make sure that... No, never mind. The gun is on safe. Just don't point it this way. God, that's a big old pig, dude. And he's done.
All right, well, we got to get the beaver.
Hey.
And
Hey, I'm proud of you tonight. What are you, 4 for 4? You actually hit an armadillo in the middle of the road.
Nah, I should have killed more than that, though. I'm going to look at the footage because I felt like I hit him the first shot. And that's without my last shot when he was crawling. I felt like I hit him on the first shot in the face.
God almighty.
He didn't go through. No, I know, but he only went through.
Look at that dude.
But that was my last shot. All right,
Now this is getting black and whited.
100 pounds. That was your first shot.
That is a unit. How much you think he weighs?
Probably 250. I don't know. He might weigh more than that. That thing's big fat. Out here.
He is nice, bro.
We have killed one of the bigger pigs that we've ever killed while we've been hunting. And we've also killed like a world record freaking beaver. And two armadillo, no, possums. I can't see anything, dude. It's light bright. We got another field. Never mind. Hey, another field. Hey.
What do you think about your first hog hunt debut? Well, I say hog hunt, like every species hunt. In the patriarch.
Oh, this is fun.
In the American flag. We are red, white, and blue.
Proud member of the patriarch.
Proud member of the US of A. The beaver's bigger. Long haul.
That's a unit.
Long drag. Two units, man. Well, two units, a unit, and two dogs.
All right, we're making the voyage back to the truck. That was pretty
insane.
And we're about to go check another field. Then we're gonna all sleep in the same bed together under the same covers using one pillow.
No shot.
Dude, Andrew's been stinking it up tonight. Hopefully there's something in this next field. I really hope so.
How do you fart and make your own self throw up?
Dude,
this smells terrible.
It was lingering.
Oh my gosh, dude. Dude.
That deer's looking at us like,
what? Oh, dude, I
he probably smells.
Stop it, Kason.
I don't want his lasagna to come up.
Oh, the lasagna.
Have you ever seen anybody fart and then make their own self throw up?
I ain't never even done that before.
No, that's pretty bad.
That's bad. Cam, you seen anything out there? Bigfoot, big bad wolf, anything?
There's some deer. This one deer's looking at us like, oh my God, what's that smell?
Let me shoot
it. Dude, honestly, you're a really good looking guy. You got it going on. The ponytail and you got the smile. You got the little Sitka going on. You got a beautiful skin tan going. And then this guy right here.
This was for all our farmers out there that get smoked by hogs.
America.
We didn't do nothing to help. We just killed one.
Casey, you want to say anything for the outro?
You know what? We're about to end this video.
Right. Say something. Words of wisdom to end it right here. Anything you got.
Don't eat Slim Jims and
don't eat Slim Jims and Degum Hot Chinos.
Hey boy, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If y'all like night vision hunting and just us going out shooting stuff, comment below. We'll continue to do this. We enjoy this a little bit more.
Tell
us, America, patriarch.
What? Tell us what y'all stuck. Tell us what y'all want us to do.
Yeah, what do y'all want to see? Because the bass fishing videos aren't hitting on nothing. I look good tonight. Hey, bud. Dude, you're weird.